Hello everyone, I'm Harry, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to do another Had Soundlight video. This time we're going to try and get the time so No One Knows by Queens of the Stone Age. So before we get started, if you like this Soundlight video at any point, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hit the little bell notification for me as well. It really does help me out a lot, and that way you won't miss out on any of my future uploads. There's going to be affiliate links down in the description to every piece of gear I used in this video and to record my videos. These do help support the channel out further, so I'd really appreciate if you go and check them out. So No One Knows is probably Queens of the Stone Age's most famous song, and it's a really killer one tones wise and guitar parts wise. So I did do this a while back, but I really wanted to do it because I found a good multi-track, and I recently got sent one piece of gear that makes this almost identical to the original recording. So I recently got sent the SFT by Catalin Bread, which actually seeks to model the old Ampeg amps that Josh Homme used a lot, and it really nails that Queens of the Stone Age tone. I actually recently did a full demo of the SFT, so if you'd like to see that, there'd be a link up in the cards in the description and pinned in the comments. I'm using this as my bass overdrive tone throughout the whole thing, and there's only one other pedal that I kick on for the chorus part with the octaves and for the solo part, and that's the PDF 1X by Stone Deaf. So just giving us like a little EQ sculpt and maybe a tiny bit of gain boost, which I'm using for the slide octaves. And then when we get to the solo, I go to the net pickup and then just kick on the dirty circuit of the PDF 1X just to give us that nice little solo boost. For the other pieces of gear I'm using today, I'm using my 1959 Rearshoot ES335 with Monty's Light Output PF humbucking pickups for Josh Homme's parts. And then for the second guitar part, I'm using my 1958 Rearshoot Les Paul, again with Monty's Light Output PF humbuckers. The amp I'm using today is my Hampstead Artist 60 Plus RT, which is one of my favorite clean pedal platform amps. That's running into the Tone King Ironman 2 attenuator just to knock off a few dBs, then into a Celestion G12M65 Creamback speaker that's been recorded by a Lewitt MTP440 dynamic microphone. Of course, having the original multi-track allows me to mute the guitar parts and record my own in, as well as listen to the guitar parts isolate so I can get the tones closer that way. So if I show you what the 335 sounds like going straight into the Hampstead, then I'll kick on the SFT by Catalin Bread to show you our bass overdrive tone, and then I'll kick on the PDF 1X for those octave chorus parts. And then I'll kick on the dirty side of the PDF 1X to show you what the solo tone sounds like. So the 335 straight into the amp sounds like this. So there you go, you can see what each pedal is doing with our tone. The SFT giving us that bass amp drive that we hear Josh Homme use, and then the PDF 1X for the boost for the chorus parts, and then of course the dirty side of that for the solo. So first I'll pull out the Les Paul part. Again, it was the same setup, so the SFT as our main overdrive tone, and then the PDF 1X for the chorus parts. You'll see the settings of the SFT on screen, and just bearing in mind, for the chorus parts, we have the PDF 1X engaged with settings like this, running into the SFT pedal. Okay, so now the last part we're going to look at is Josh Homme's parts, which I played on the 335. So again, you'll see the settings of the SFT on screen. When it gets to the chorus part, just bear in mind we have the PDF 1X running into that. And then for the solo, I just engaged the dirty side of the PDF 1X and went to the net pickup on the 335. So that part isolated from the intro song sounds like this. Thank you. So there we have it. That was a look at How to Sound Like No One Knows by Queens of the Stone Age, one of their most famous songs. And the reason why I really wanted to redo this is because I got sent the SFT by Catlin Bread that really nails Josh Homme's vintage Ampeg amp tone. Again, if you want to see my full demo of the SFT, there'll be a link up in the cards in the description and pinned to the comments. Then, of course, having the PDF 1X just to shape the tone a little bit for the chorus parts, and then the dirty side of the PDF 1X for the solo part on the neck pickup of the 335. But let me know down in the comments how close you thought I got to the original song and any future How to Sound Like videos you'd like to see me do. If you did like this Sound Like video, please leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hit the little bell notification for me as well. It really does help me out a lot, and that way you won't miss out on any of my future uploads. Other than that, go onto my channel, check out some of my playlists. I have plenty more lessons, covers, gear demos, How to Sound Like videos, and anything guitar related. As always, I've been Harry, and thanks for watching.